Hi, Kevin Kimmel with Yamaha Commercial Audio. Thought I'd give you a quick look at our MBC4 multiband compressor that's available in CL and QL in version 4. Let's take a look. So inside the rack, in the premium rack, I've got it mounted up here. If we open it up, we can see a number of different things that are pretty cool. It's color-coded for the different bands. We've got encoders across this side that are masters basically for each row of parameters. We have assist on, and when assist is on, these numbers correspond to the encoders across the bottom, and any one encoder that I touch that gets highlighted, or parameter for that matter, that gets highlighted in red, then that's my touch and turn knob, and I can come in and adjust it that way. So if you've got a mix when you want to get rid of some mids, you've got too much mids, you know, building up at some times, and you just want to control it, you know, dynamically, we could come in, we could narrow our band here. So we could come in, I could do it a number of ways. I could come in and grab that guy. I can lower my threshold here. I could come over and grab all my thresholds and lower them. And now we can start to see the different bands coming into play. And I can individually turn bands up and down and narrow, you know, make them more narrow or widen them up. We can individually cue a particular band, or we could even bypass and just do a couple filters if we wanted to do less. Another really cool thing is we've got our knee control, so we can have it really soft or really hard. And on top of that, you can have it run as either a VCA or opto type compressor. And we even have this harmonic button here to allow you to add harmonic content to really warm it up. So it's a very powerful tool. It's available in the premium rack in CL and QL in version 4.